dance all day long. Dance all day. Dance all day long. Take your baby by the wrist, and in her mouth an amethyst, and in her breath you suck fast blue. You need her and she, you need her and she needs you. And you need her and she needs you. And you need her and she needs you.
Radio since music.
Now, if it's totally tubular, rad, or awesome, it's on Flash FM.
You know what it takes to make a great record. So does Laura Branigan.
Things are starting to come together nicely here.
What's the plan, Tommy? Que pasa, amigo?
The plan is you keep doing that like a moron. Anyhow, we need a driver.
Tommy, I'll do it. I can drive.
You want Hillary, mister. Not some smart-talking law school chump. Hillary's a real deal. You ain't never seen anyone drive so fast. I'll give him a call here. Hey, Hill. It's Phil. How's it going? No, don't talk. We'll reminisce later. You want to do me a favor? I got me a guy from up north. Oh, no, I don't think he was in the service. But he wants a driver for a bit of action. Okay, I understand.
What'd he say?
Well, he'll do it, no problem. Well, there might be a little problem. See, he has abandonment issues. Seems he won't work for anyone who can't beat him. Something to do with his mama. Anyway, he wants to race you first. Said he'd meet you outside.
Abandonment issues.
You Tommy? Oh, of course you're Tommy. I mean, why else would anyone want to speak to me? Okay, consider it this way. I'll drive for you if, and only if, you can drive properly. Leave me alone, and I'll never forgive you.
Put yourself down, baby. You're listening to the Lady Killer here on Feed. Hot tubs and fine meal and a spot of relaxation. You dig? Old Lady Killer, gather us down. You go, guys. Carry on, party.
Yeah. drive for you, but please, treat me bad.
It's very bad traffic.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Cam on safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway car.
aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town? Somebody
Ken! Like... Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank. We wave the gun around and leave very rich men. I'll drive.
Great! A passenger!
Wait till I tell the group about this.
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not!
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
Sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around. Driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
I will cut your soul like a spine.
I want to hear you scream. The fury is burning in your heart.
I want to hear you scream. The fury is burning in your heart.
Okay, guys.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Bill, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
I mean,
I take steroids.
I think my foot's so full.
Oh man, are you a god? I
Kiss the pavement!
Curse you!
You know what, species is like your butt up, man.
It's an animal which has other animals which are quite a bit like it. A dog is a species, but a cat isn't, because there's lots of cats. However, I've discovered out there in the wilds loads of new species that regular science practiced by repressed blokes in laboratories hasn't even known about.
Really?
Really, I have. There's a horny pet bear named after me. Pat, right? Exactly the same as a regular bear, only it's got a big horny growth hidden right down its groin area. You gotta reach in, have a fiddle about, and then you find it. Completely different it is.
There is a valuable exchange taking place on the roof of the Cherry Popper Ice Cream Company. Still everyone involved. Steal the merchandise and exit the helipad at the airport. There is a gate to your left that leads to the back of the factory.
You're messing with the Dumbledore Society?
You are as good as dead!
fooling around.
You think I was scared of using this?
Forget about it.
Hey, Mario.
You did what? What are you doing?
You better tell him, Mario.
She's always giving me a hard time. What should I do about her?
Hey, Mario.
What hardware have you got?
What are you doing? Tell him, Mario.
Give me a break.
About this.
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not.
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
Masters, aquí!
Bill, stop waving that thing around.
driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
This is a raid!
Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
Come on, man! The security asshole!
Damn! It's a flangey 9000. This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Phil, things still sweet?
Sure! Everything's real quiet.
You, you're coming with me.
Okay, okay, just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy!
Light City SWAT, you are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're prepping themselves. You rotten bastards.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay. You asked for it. You've had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
Come on, look out!
Everybody move!
go!
You guys ever catch any criminals? I did your wife, you poor bastard!
Yeah, where's Hillary? I'll give him abandonment issues.
Hey guys, get in! I got you covered!
Oh, no wonder you ended up being a cop.
Too much room.
I am not.
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
Sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around. Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
You let bullet in your heart?
This is a raid!
Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
Oh man, I almost feel sorry for you.
I'll break your neck! This is not a joke, kid!
Damn! It's a flangey 9000! This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Phil, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You're coming with me.
Okay, just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy!
Clayton City, SWAT! You are completely surrounded!
Surrounded? They're crapping themselves! You rotten bastards!
Tommy! The vault's open!
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last chance!
They're storming the place! Take cover!
Shower with the guys!
That's the last stop! Go!
I'm bored of you, asshole!
Over here, tough guy!
Where's Hillary? I'll give him abandonment issues.
Hey guys! Get in! I got you covered!
You can't run, sir.
odio este trabajo y toda la gente. ¡Soy un pobre oso estrenario! ¡Radio espantoso! ¡No se me vayan, please! ¡No se me vayan! ¡Don't go away!
Do yourself. Pick up your telephone. Call now. 1-866-9 from the comfort of your very home. Build a 50-story tall likeness of me. If we raise $300 million, the statue will rotate so I can look up.
We made it! We're rich! Rich!
Tommy, would you like a massage?
Well, hi there, Mercedes. Yeah, I'm a little tense.
What'd I tell you, Tommy? What'd I tell you? Bench swap, better watch out when Kent Paul is in town. Come on, give me a bigger slice, mate. Come on, I've got this some new friends.
There's a dude here.
Hey, suit dude, I guess you're the new owner.
Yeah. Which one of the boats is the fastest?
It's already in the water, dude. I thought you might want to try her out. Dude, she's already running with a 300-horsepower engine.
And the fiberglass hull, she just shoots through the waves.
She can do like 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat, dude.
And she can hold like 20 bales of the best Jamaican smoke right in the hull.
So go ahead, dude. She's ready to fly.
Yo, suit dude, you got a light? Dude.
Inspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident. What happened to my wife on that precarious cliff? The Leo and Fjorax can't bring my wife back, but they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be found with 15 kilos in my spare tire.
I was so mad
at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to dealing on Fjorax, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched a quick.
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Ridge of Nam, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out, you hear?
here on Fever, and this next record is Quarterback.
What do you do that for?
Get me! I'm like so annoyed right now!
But you get that same shirt, thing, man. It's rad.
Take it for one!
out now, huh?
Real men.